Welcome to A Course in Miracles Daily Meditation, a place to sit, listen to the daily lesson, and remember. Lesson 39, My Holiness is My Salvation. Begin the practice period as usual by repeating today's idea to yourself. Then, when closed eyes, search out your unloving thoughts in whatever form they appear. Uneasiness, depression, anger, fear, worry, attack, insecurity, and so on. Whatever form they take, they are unloving and therefore fearful. And so it is from them that you need to be saved. Specific situations, events, or personalities you associate with unloving thoughts of any kind are suitable subjects for today's exercises. It is imperative for your salvation that you see them differently, and it is your blessing on them that will save you and give you vision. Slowly, without conscious selection and without undue emphasis on anyone in particular, search your mind for every thought that stands between you and your salvation. Apply the idea for today to each of them in this way. My unloving thoughts about are keeping me in hell. My holiness is my salvation. End each practice period by repeating the idea in its original form once more and adding, if guilt is hell, what is its opposite? If temptations arise today, a particularly helpful form of the idea is this. My holiness is my salvation from this. My holiness is my salvation. Thank you. My holiness is my salvation. If guilt is hell, what is its opposite? Thank you. Thank you for joining me in today's meditation. Before you leave, remember to subscribe to the channel and like this video so you can meet me here again tomorrow. Rest well until next time.